In this video, we will demonstrate how the SolarSPELL digital library works. The SolarSPELL is made up of three main parts: a solar panel, a battery, and a microcomputer. To turn the unit on, first, connect the cable from the solar panel into the micro USB port on the battery titled IN. Next, plug the large end of the USB cable into the USB port on the battery. Finally, plug the small end of the USB cable into the microcomputer. The microcomputer will start serving up an offline, localized Wi-Fi hotspot, allowing the user to access the contents of the digital library. To connect to the SolarSPELL digital library website, go to your device's Wi-Fi settings and connect to a Wi-Fi signal called SPELL. Once you are connected, open your favorite web browser and type in 10.10.10.10 in the address bar. Now you can browse all of the contents of the digital library. We have content under math, arts, science, and more. To charge the unit, first plug the cable from the solar panel into the micro USB port on the battery titled IN. Then, find a sunny spot outside or in a window. Hold the SolarSPELL up to the sun with the solar panel facing towards the sun. The SolarSPELL can be charged both while it is on or off, so you can charge it outside or in a window while it is in use.